Yes! Brilliant, bloody brilliant!
Hey, Tommy! Glad you could make it. Hey, you ever met Lovefist before?
No, I haven't, but I've always loved your music.
Let me introduce you to the band. This is Per Percy, Dick, and Willie's in a Kazi, and that was Jez in the booth earlier. And guys, I want you to meet a good friend of mine. This is Tommy. We go way back.
Hey, pal. And, what was your name again?
Leave it out, Jez, you remember. Lovefist. Don't be Dick. Playing them games with me, Jesus. Mate. I'm too crafty for that sunshine.
English prick. Good See, one in America.
The thing is, Tom, mental. The boys totally need some help. They ain't too connected here. They don't have the old hands, your father.
We need some drugs, pal! Gotta get on the old Lovefist Fury, you know?
Yeah!
Well, this is Vice City, man. What's the problem?
Love juice, man.
We need love juice, man, can?
Love juice?
Aye, two parts boomshine, one part trumpet, five fizz bombs, and a liter of petrol. Can you help us out, pal? Oh, it would really mean a lot
you
to the
You could do
boys.
That for the boys, right?
Looking for something special? I got what you need. Thanks for the money, sucker!
Just the girl.
You hit me!
Hey, Mercedes.
Hiya, Tommy. And how are you?
Just fine. Listen, you fancy having Lovefist?
Okay. But just as a favor, I expect returned.
Oh, shit!
Big boy.
Tommy, man, am I glad to see you.
What's going on?
Bad vibes, Tommy.
Aye, I'm knee joking again. It's heavy stuff, man. Heavy gang.
This cat, we hardly know him, but he knows us. Like this cat. Knows all about us. Knows that Willie likes his ladies' underwear, eh? Or that Percy likes
you. Shut up, you
that,
fool. Just because Jez bomb sheep. It's a love rocket thing, can.
Wait, shut up.
Yeah, a love rocket thing, right? But listen, this cat.
Yeah, the guy wants Love Fist dead. Dead, Tommy. Love Fist, gone. You know what they say, the good die young, but Tommy, you've got to save Love
Fist. We've got a signing in 2 hours, and I think...
Yeah, and the boys think the stalker's going to try some monkey business there.
How you doing, mate? It's Paolo again. Look, Tommy, I forgot to mention, we're gonna need some extra muscle for the concert. A bit of security. There's a biker gang led by Mitch Baker. It would be great publicity. Very rock and roll, baby. Sort this out for me, and I'll get you some backstage passes for the gig, alright?
Thank you. Baker. I'm looking for Big Mitch Baker.
Who's looking?
Tommy Vercetti.
Vercetti? You don't look like the law, so that's bought you a minute. You better talk fast.
Ken Paul said you might be interested in pulling security for a gig he's got set up.
Ken Paul? Shh. No wonder he sent you. The last time he was here, he left through the window in nothing but his limey birthday suit.
Are you interested or not?
We only do favors for our own.
How do I join?
This ain't no country club, boy. Can you handle a bike?
Can you sit on a stool and drink?
Cougar, Zeppelin, go see how this girl handles a bike.
Got you again.
Hey, Vercetti. Cougar says you can handle a bike pretty good.
Yeah, how many more errands am I gonna have to run? I'm a very busy man. If it's a fight that's gonna settle this, then bring it on.
Being one of us ain't just about brawling. It's about being part of a family.
Yeah, I've been part of a family before, all right. It didn't work out.
Yeah, right, but this family takes care of its own. We don't ask a man to do the dirty work and then let him do 15 years hard time. Yeah, that's right. I've done my homework. This here's the biggest family of misfits, outcasts, and badasses. Hell, some of us have even been betrayed by our own country.
I was locked up during Nam Ugly Business.
Which is why I'm gonna ask you to go mess with the man. This whole damn country needs a kick in the ass, and we're the ones to deliver it. So get out there, grab a bike, and show this city how pissed you are.
All right.
Buddy, you look a hot dish.
Suspend to a 10, 1, 6, down.
Central, downtown.
Can't you just run away?
You in my way, dog!
Thank you.
Don't damage the goods!
Hey there, Mitch. Well, if it ain't badass Versetti. Now I want to see how good you can fight for your patch. A local street gang made the mistake of stealing my hog. Probably because of some machismo thing or something. Me and the boys would go over there and teach them a lesson in respect and all. Anyways, then I got to thinking. This would make a good initiation for you. You get my bike back, you can tell Paul he's got his security. Come on! Come on, come on.
Down, mister. Kids now, mister.
pull you up against, mister?
Mister? Up yours, old man.
Wow.
Tommy, it's good to have the old girl back. You tell Kent Paul, he'll get his security for the gig. You have my word on that. Now keep yourself out of trouble.
I hate that woman. What hardware we got?
Tommy, man, that psycho's back!
What's going on?
That psycho won't leave Lovefist alone!
You didn't kill him, man, and now he's back!
Yeah, the thing is...
The thing is, we need someone to drive the limo we can trust, because that nutter keeps making threats!
Michelle, man, I need my mom!
We're all breaking ourselves, man!
Okay, guys, calm down, I'll handle this. Normally, I wouldn't busy myself with driving around a bunch of drunken Scottish bisexuals. But in your case, I'll make an exception.
Lass, man. Time for a well-earned drink.
Are you paying she's up on a yard in the road, man?
Better make it a large one, then.
Hey, Tommy, change the tunes, man.
I get all confused with my heat, nae bongy.
Ah, look! What's this? Hey, Tommy! It's like the staple.
Lovefist, your time polluting the airwaves is over. I gave you the chance to be friends. Well, now I'm giving you the chance to die. You try and slow down, your limousine will explode along with your big airy asses.
Tommy, pal, you've got to save the band.
I'm getting bored of this.
Just keep the pedal to the metal.
We've got to find the bomb.
Can't we just drive around all day?
I will get plenty to drink.
The bomb may be in the engine. Hey, stop, get it.
We're all going to die. I'm going to get pissed.
Hey, there's a queue here.
Tommy! Tommy! Tommy, man, that psycho's back. Tommy, pal, you've got to save the band.
I'm getting bored of this.
Just keep the pedal to the metal.
You gotta find the bomb.
Can't we just drive around all day?
I will get plenty to drink.
The bomb may be in the engine. Can't stop to get it.
We're all going to die. I'm going to get pissed.
Hey, there's a queue here, pal. Hey, mate, I'm just near the drinks cabinet. Get out of my way.
Hey, the vodka bottle's got wires coming out here.
That's no vodka. That's moonshine.
Swallow to blow!
No, it said the drink would kill me.
I've seen this on the telly. You got to pull out one of the wires.
Which wire?
I don't know, man. I don't have a clue.
Wait, show me. I'm going to play bass in hell.
Tommy, man, keep driving fast, pal.
Somebody do something.
Aye, clever. Somebody do something.
Tommy! Tommy! Tommy, man, that psycho's back. Tommy, pal! You've got to save the band!
I'm getting bored of this.
Just keep the pedal to the metal.
Gotta find a bomb!
Can't we just drive around all day?
I would get plenty to drink.
The bomb may be in the engine. Please stop to get.
We're all going to die. I'm going to get pissed.
Hey, there's a queue here, pal.
Hey, mate, I'm just near the drinks cabinet.
Get out of my way.
Hey, the vodka bottle's got wires coming out here.
That's no vodka. That's moonshine.
Why out to blow?
No, it said the drink would kill me!
I've seen this on the telly. You got to pull out one of the wires.
Which wire?
I don't know, man. I don't have a clue.
Willie, show me. I'm going to play bass in hell.
Tommy, man, keep driving fast, pal.
Somebody do something.
Aye, clever. Somebody do something? What kind of crap is that? I've seen braver queens.
Okay, tough guy, you do something.
I play a musical instrument. I got a clue about bomb disposal.
Well, he could just suck the boomshine out with a straw.
I have heard that you're good at that kind of thing. Hey, I was off my tits that night as well, you know.
Just pass Willie a straw.
Aye, a straw? This is a love-faced tour bus. Oh, my God, get a straw, mate. Can't find me.
Which wire, Tommy?
The green one.
There isn't a green one. Oh, is this a green one?
Any of these wires look green to you?
Oh, the cops are here, Luke's green!
I should have dumped you a lot when I had the chance, man.
Glory seeker.
Capitalist!
I've been carrying you for years.
Shut up, you muppet!
I'm screaming, eat girl.
Aye! Shut it and pull a wire.
Which wire?
This one. No!
Man, we're okay. We ain't been blown up. Tommy, man, nice one. Rock and roll, man.
And we got a gig to go to. A racket to make. Groupies to abuse.
Ball fist! Have you finished with that ball?
Hello, Tommy?
Yeah.
It's Baker. Just wanted to say I really enjoyed the show. Me and the boys want to thank you and remind you, you got our respect. Good day. Keep riding hard, son.
I got those clothes you wanted. Tommy, man, you're gonna love this.
Give you an elbow to the head.
Hey, lady! You know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to make love like a man. You know that, Chica? Something like this.
Gross. Loser. Prick.
Hey, baby! I wouldn't touch you with a 10-foot pole. Humberto Romina, he likes the ladies,
so
not
funny.
Some goat in a skirt. Tommy, I love you. Let's go.
Go where? Can I get a cup of coffee first?
No time for coffee. Besides, I just had one.
Oh.
Tommy, how do you take out a snake? You bite him in the ass. You go and get us a little car. When you get it, come back and pick up my boy, Pepe, and take them out to such and such, their processing plant.
Whatever you say, Humberto.
Hey, Tommy, use their solvent as an explosive. Boom! Bye-bye!
Humberto, what about you?
I'm going to stay behind and watch over the cafe with Papa. He's not feeling so good, you know?
The last thing I needed was this. Maybe the last thing I needed was an enema, but this comes close.
You're blocking the street!
Part of that.
Oye, let's go find our muchachos. Whoa, man! You drive like a crazy bitch!
Hola, amigos! Oye, the solvent is around the back, amigo. Bueno, putas. Muerte. Vamos.
Vamos, indeed.
Follow my compadre. You know, they do nice pizzas here.
Okay, in you go.
I'm going to plant the bomb. Cover me.
This guy is trying to rob me out.
The last thing I needed was this. Maybe the last thing I needed was an enema, but this comes close.
Let's go find our muchachos. You lost, man?
Tonight the spirit.
Whoa, man! You drive like a crazy bitch!
Hola, amigos! Oye, the solvent is around the back, amigo. Bueno, putas. Wait, vamos.
Vamos, indeed.
Follow my compadres.
You got me! awaits us here.
Okay, in you go.
Going to plant the bomb. Cover me.
Policía!
Good as dead.
How's the cafe?
Oh, wonderful. Incredible, Tommy. Incredible. No wimps, Tommy. Just real men. And the beautiful women. Anyway, I wanted to tell you, me and Papi, to us, you're Cuban. You have proved yourself, man. You got big cojones.
Well, thank you, Humberto. Nobody said that to me since I left jail. See you around.
Get your ass out of the way, man.
I do about her? Forget about him.
You know I've been...
Who are you?
Your new owner.
Were you now or at any time a child?
What are you talking about?
Were you a child?
Yes, calm down.
What's wrong with you? A child. A dirty, stinking, sniveling, snotty, vile, puking, crying little baby. A baby! An awful, horrible, disgusting little boo-hoo. Mommy doesn't love you. You little shit.
Ow, calm down.
I hate babies, and I hate children. They're dirty, sniveling, snotting, vile, puking.
Enough already! What is wrong with you? You make soft ice cream, okay? It's purely for kids. What kind of psycho are you? Just so I understand this, why make children happy if you hate them?
Oh, you stupid, sniveling, snotty...
Shut up!
Rat! The ice cream is a front. We distribute other non-dairy products. And if I see a kid, I put him to good use. Don't I, kiddies? Yes, yes, I do. Mommy doesn't love you. She hates you.
What a nice lady. Still, you know, I hear there's good money in ice cream.
You want to see my finger?
Time to fry bigger fish, Mr. Steele. There's a rifle and the foliage to your right. What's the woman standing on the balcony above the check-in desk? She
will walk through the crowd and ask someone the time. You must kill that person, retrieve the case, and take it to the location taped under the phone.
Run away from me!
honey. You look a hot dish.
You need a stick-up man, you know one?
Hey, Tommy, this stuff keeps you sharp, man. Woo! I could be your stick-up man. Stick him up!
You ain't a stick-up man, you're an idiot. Now get yourself a drink and shut up.
Hey, get out of my way! Yeah, ow.
Relax.
Cam, what do you think?
Well, the best shooter in this town is a guy named Cassidy.
Is that so?
Yeah, a military guy, or thinks he is. I doubt he was ever in the army, but he certainly knows how to get a hold of guns. He'll be down at the shooting range.
Phil Cassidy?
Why?
I'm looking for a man who can handle a gun. On this setup, I'm not too convinced.
Son, I can shoot a fly off your head at 80 feet.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I learned it in the army.
Fly shooting real popular in the army? Glad I don't pay tax.
You trying to be funny, kid? That's you!
live ammunition. Aim! 3, 2, 1, fire! Aim! 3, 2, 1, fire! Aim! 3, 2, 1, fire!
So, do you want to do me a favor and help me put together a job?
Son, after shooting like that, if you asked me to be your wife, I'd say yes.
Buddy, you look a hot dish.
Glasses might be in order.
Get to the payphone in Little Havana.